Oh, it looks like we are ready to start section three. So we're going to be talking about, as you can see here, celestial mechanics, orbits, and orbital phenomena. Some of the content you would need if you ever want to work in the space industry, for example. Now, today, I'm also going to try to transport myself away from the slides into the whiteboard whenever I try to show you something on the whiteboard. But all the details are already here in the slides. And as I'll point out in the live sessions, you have access to both the lecture notes that are fully complete and that I'll keep updating and improving, to the slides. They're essentially the same as last year, but the ones that are available to you are fully accessible. And I've actually edited them all to match the contents of this year. You have access to last year's lectures in the sort of 15-minute style, and these brand new videos that I try to make as useful as possible to you. Now, to introduce the topic, I think I will go to the board and we'll try some physics 263 magic just invented. Oops. You gotta really focus for this. Yeah, it looks like I'm gone, but I'm still not there. And it looks like I'm not here either. Hi, everyone. Yes, it's still me, David Sobral. I just got out of the slides into my office at home so I can use the whiteboard to demonstrate some of the concepts. And today we're going to have a little demonstration because we're talking about orbits. We're gonna send some projectiles, so I'm gonna need something. Yeah, although ukulele, it's not the best projectile. We should perhaps turn it into something like, I don't know, an orange or something of that kind. Yeah, that's better. So this is what we're going to use. And the great thing about online asynchronous lectures is that you can actually edit them, and hopefully this will look all right when you see it. But first, let's go back to the slide so we can have a look at the overview for today. How do I get back again? Yeah, we're back to section three. And just to give you a quick overview, these are the things that we're going to cover in these videos and the playlist, but also you have full information available on section three, including, and as I'll point out, always at the end of each section, you actually have a lot of solved problems and examples that will be fundamental to kind of consolidate your understanding and to check that you've learned. And these are the things that we're going to cover in this playlist.